The Frontier Conference men's basketball tournament kicked off tonight, and our Dom Tibbetts is in Butte for the Ore Diggers opening matchup.
For the first time since the Frontier Conference playoff format was introduced back in 2008, the Montana Tech men's basketball team will host a playoff game. And their opponent, MSU Northern, a team the Ore Diggers have a lot of familiarity with.
First half lights with a lead, and they extend it here with a two-handed slam from Jesse Keltner. 14-11, Northern in front, but back come the Ore Diggers. Sindhu Diallo cuts baseline, lots of contact, no foul called, but Tech ties it back up at 19 after the make. Second half, all lights. Geo Jackson goes left, gets the bucket, and one. Northern now up three with under seven to play. Tech trying to close the gap a couple minutes later. Taylor England with a nice post move. Diggers down four with five to play. On the other end, Northern just too much to handle late in this one. A nice dish down low to Keltner, pushes the lead back to six. And for the third time this season, MSU Northern comes out on top over Montana Tech. 66-59, your final. In Butte, Dom Tibbetts, MTN Sports.